Hello everybody, welcome to the Virtual Wise Studio. I'm Therese and today we're going to be doing a ballet barre class. This is a fusion class that incorporates ballet inspired motions with Pilates, yoga, and some just strength moves. All you'll need today for class is some light hand weights, 5 pounds or less, a sturdy chair, and a yoga mat or a mat to sit on or to lay on at the end. We'll start center floor, we'll do a little warm up, some cardio ballet inspired motions, then we'll use the hand weights for some strength, we'll go to the chair for balance, and we'll end with a little Pilates and stretching on the floor. You can be in barefoot, sock foot, or whatever you want to wear on your feet. Just make sure if you're in socks you're not going to slip. So we're going to start with our heels together in what we call first position. Our hips are open and arms are in front of us, and we're going into a little plie position, sliding straight down our back, bending the knees, and then bring the feet center, coming into parallel, and we'll just go straight down our back, sliding the back of the head and the tailbone straight down. Our tailbone is tucked in, so we're not pushing our rear end back if we can. If that feels safe on your back, just slide straight down into that plie. Good, let's hold our first position plie and just pulse it here. Good, let's start with our arms in front and just bring it up and around. Warming up those hips. 6 more. Nice. 3. Last time. Good job. Come into parallel. Step back really wide with your right foot, coming into a lunge position. Bring the hands down to the mat. Front knee over the ankle, so our knees are behind our toes. We're going to press our hips back, extend the front leg, come forward into a lunge, and then lift up. So just push the hip back, extend that front leg, flexing the foot, lifting up. If you don't like lifting and lowering the chest, you can just press it back up. But again, watch your knee alignment. Keep that front knee behind your toes. You have lots of room front to back. Just taking a little active stretch, warming it up. 3 more. Bring it down, press it back. Coming up, hinging from the hips. Other side, so just taking that left foot. Nice wide step behind us. Bring the arms down, pressing our hips back, lifting the toes of the front foot, and then bring it up. You got it. Three more times. Good, and then come up, step it forward. Step wide with your heels in, the toes out, and then we're gonna come up, tap, extending, or come up, lift side. So it's a second position plie, just a little wider stance than we were just in. We're still sliding straight down our back, arms up to you, you can keep them lower if you don't like that overhead position. Nice, 3 more. 2. Good, give me a little step behind lunge. So back knee tracking towards front ankle. There can be a hop, but there doesn't have to be. You can keep the chest higher or you can fold a little deeper into it. 5 more. Good, step wide. Lift your right leg with the knee bent, the hip open. So our inner thigh goes to the sky. Second position plie, lift forward. That's our attitude. So we're lifting the whole leg with the knee bent, just keeping that hip open. 4 more. 2 more. Nice. And bring me a little boot slap here. turn your ribs towards your thigh. It can be a hop, but it doesn't have to be. Keep it low if you want. Three. Nice, step wide into second and then just step behind, toss a ball. So we're leaning. The knee is bent, we're just stepping though behind, just a little soft knee. Reach. Three more. Two. Good job. Give me a pulse here. Three, two, one. Then lift up onto the balls of the feet. Three, two, one. Lift up. Or just extend. If you don't like lifting the heels, you can just straighten out the legs. Bring it up. Reach. Four more. Two. Last time. Going up into that releve. Lifting up tall. Good job, and bringing it forward. Nicely done. So, going into a little weight shift here, we're gonna step our right foot forward, lift our back foot. So just kind of like a rocking horse. Step forward, step back. Good, let's add on. We're gonna step forward, step back, open and close. Forward, back, out, and in. Couple more. Forward and back, open and close. Let's add on. We're gonna go forward and back, open, close, and then lift forward. Three, two, one. Bring your heels together. Go into your grand plie. Fold from the waist. Take a bow. Take a plie. Fold, take a bow. And let's try that on the other side. So we're gonna go forward and back, open and close. I'm sorry, just forward and back. Adding on too soon. Two more. One. Now let's go forward and back, open and close. Out and in. Forward and back. Open and close. Last time, forward and back. Open and close. Lift three, two, one. Good. Take a plie and fold. Take a bow. Good job. So let's take it wide into a little parallel position. Give me a side-to-side lunge. Open and close the chest. Four more, push your hip back. Three, two, one. Good, and then kind of do a side lunge. Slide it in, lift the knee, or just slide it in. Four, three, good job. Bring it the other way, taking that side lunge, slide it in, or slide it in, lift your knee. Six more, six. Five. Three more. Last time. Good job. Let's come back into that rocking horse. We're gonna go rocking horse back, out in, lift forward. Three, two, one. Good, bring your toes up, passe. Second to third. Let's try that again. Second, a rocking horse back, out and lift. Three, two, one. Little plie. I'm hearing you wrong. Second step behind. Second step behind. Second releve. Second slide your heel in front of your arch. Let's try it again. I'll try to get it straight. Lift forward. Three, two, one. Go second step behind. Step behind, second lift up on your toes, then bring it forward. Forward and back, open, close. Lift forward here, three, two, one. Take a plie in first. Second position plie, step behind, step in, second step behind, second lift up, second bring it home. Forward and back, open and close. Three, two, one. Heels together, grand plie. Second step behind. Good, like we did in our warm up. Second lift on our toes, bring it home. Forward and back, out and in. Three, two, one, grand plie. Step wide, step behind. Do it again. Step wide, lift on your toes, and then slide it home. Good work. Let's take a curtsy. So we're gonna curtsy and then kick. Step behind lunge, step wide. Or just kick it wide. Six more. Three, two. Now, curtsy, squat. Six more. Four. Three. Let's make it a curtsy knee. Bring it up. Six. Four. Two. Good, bring your toe towards your inner thigh or your shin, and we're coming into our passe. And then we're gonna step back arabesque. Passe, reach back, extend. If you want a little more, you can fold from the waist like a warrior three, hips and shoulders pointing towards the floor. Squeeze the buttocks, lengthen. So toe can be on the floor if that's better on your back. Listen to your body or on your standing side of your body. Nice work. Get some water if you need it. We're gonna flow through that on the other side. We're starting with that rocking horse. So left foot's gonna step forward and we're just transferring our weight forward and back, open and close. Lift forward for three, two, one. Bring the heels together, grand plie. Step wide, step behind. Do it again. Step wide, lift up on your toes. Step wide, slide your heel in front of your arch, coming into third position. Rock forward, rock back. Open and close, lift. Three, two, one. Heels together, grand plie. Step wide, toss. Like you're tossing a ball right over your head. Bring it up into releve. Bring it home. Rock forward, rock back. Out and in. Lift for three, two, one. Nice tight tummy. Grand plie in first. Second position, toss. Second, toss. Second, lift up. Second, slide heel to arch. Last time, forward and back. Out and in. Bottom off for three, two, one. Grand plie. Step wide, toss. Step wide, step behind. Take it wide, lift onto your toes and releve. Second, slide it to third. Give me a curtsy, step behind lunge, kick it. Six more. Three. Good, curtsy, squat. Push your rear end way back, knees behind toes. Feeling that lower body, hopefully activating. Three more. Let's go curtsy knee, bring that knee up. Five. Three, two, one. Good, bring your foot in and we're going into our passe, extend into arabesque. So it can be right here if you want. Foot can be lower the whole time. Exhale as you reach. Five more. Three. And last one. Good work. Let's see, let's come on into some strength moves. So we'll grab our hand weights. And standing with our feet right under our hip bones, pushing our buttocks way back, coming into a little chair position. And then press the arms back like you're pushing the chair away from you. Squeeze the back of the arms. Five more. Three, squeeze. Let's hold it down. We're gonna press back, lift onto the balls of the feet, come into that releve. Four more, four, three. Good, hold your releve and just pulse, or just heels down and pulse. Two sets of eight, chest is lifted. Three, two, one, eight more, squeeze, seven, six, five, 4, 3, 2, last time. Bring your heels together and coming into a side crunch. We're gonna extend our right leg, flick your knee up, lean rib towards hip. 6 more. 4, 3, 2, last time. Step back wide into a lunge. Bring your knee and elbow together, pull. Body crunch. 5 more. 4, 3, 2, 1. Come into your chair, slide it out. 6 more. 4, 3, extend, 2, 1. Come up tall, lift and lower the outer thigh. Press your palm down as you lift your leg. 4 more. 2, last time. Bring your heel forward, flexing your foot, and then bring knee and elbow together, pull. 6 more. 4, 3, 2, and very last time. Good job. Side crunch, left arm, heels are together, flick your knee up, bend rib towards hip. 6 more. 4, 3, 2, 1. Body crunch, come into lunge, knee and elbow together, pull. 6, 4, 3, 2, 1. Single leg squat, open it up. You're doing it. 4 more. 3. Nice. Come up tall. Outer thigh lift. Press the arm down. Lift that leg. 6 more. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Heel knee. Pull. 6 more. 4, 3, 2. Last time. Nice job. Step wide. We're coming into warrior two. So our back foot is sideways. The toes of our right foot are towards the right. Hips are sideways. Bring the arms into a hug a tree position. So kind of rounded. And then extend the front leg. Open up for some chest flies. Front knee tracking towards first and fourth toe, but not past the toes. Tummy's tight. Shoulders and hips are stacking. Shoulders away from the ears. So you can do another set just like that if you don't like overhead arms, or you can take it up into high fifth, extend the leg, and draw those arms out. Nice. Give me 4 more. 4, 3, and last time. Then coming into parallel, folding, hip hinging, and bringing the palms together and open. Five, three, two, one. Good, big elbows coming up. Palms are in. 4 more. 2, 1. Good, come up hinging from the hips. Turn the left toes to the left, the right toes straight ahead, and then back into those chest flies with a little flowing warrior two. Keep that front knee behind the toes. Lots of room side to side. Inside of our front heel, align with the inside of the back heel. Shoulders and hips are stacked, our abs are tight, and we're breathing. 3 more. 2, 1, stay with those or take those high fifth arms and then extend. 4 more. 3. Good, come into parallel, slide it on in. Take your right foot in front of your left, bend the knee, open the hip, tighten the tummy, drop the shoulders down the back. So we're gonna do a little attitude to the front with our elbows to the side, either down at our hips or bring it up. I call these Popeye arms. If you know Popeye the Sailor Man, you're as old as me. 4 more. 3. Good, take the leg behind. We're gonna do the same leg. We're lifting from the hip. We're not bending, extending the knees. The knee stays bent, the hips open. root into the four corners of the bottom of the foot, help you balance. Good job. And then take it the other way. So we're bringing that left foot in front, knee bent, hip open. Elbows can be low, so listen to your body. Four more strong. Three, two, one. Take that attitude to the back, squeeze. Six more. Tighten that butt as you lift. Five, three, two, and last time. Well done. Release your weights. Come on over to your chair. Get water if you need it. You're working really hard. We're gonna come side to the chair. Bring our heels together so we're in first position. Go straight down into a grand plié. Lift your heels, extend the legs, lower the heels. Plié, relevé, extend, lower the heels. Just going to where our knees feel good on that plié. Squeeze the thighs together, squeeze the buttocks as you come up. Really pushing into the floor to get that high point on your relevé as you lift those heels. Three more. Last time, like that. Good, we're gonna go relevé first. So lift onto your balls of the feet, lower into plié, lower the heels, extend the legs. So it's relevé, plié, heels down, extend. Keep that chest open, the shoulders down. Lift up from below the belly button to the top of the head. Chin is just neutral with our ears stacking right over our shoulders. Good, last time, relevé, plié, heels down, extend. And then come into that grand plié, lift the heels if it feels okay and come up and down. Squeeze. Six more. Four, three, two, hold it down and just pump it here. Pulse. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Hold the plié, open and close the legs. Just push back. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Good. Step wide. Come into plié. Lift your inside heel. Come up and down into grand plié. Nice. Sink right into that hip. Four more. Two, one. Now hold it down, pulse. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Let's slowly switch our heels. Right heel and then left. Taking a moment to kind of sink right into that hip that you're lifting the heel on. Good, four more. Four, three, last time. Good, lift that outside heel and come up and down. Grand plié. Sliding straight down our back, our tailbone's tucked in. Going just to where our knees feel good. Four more. Good, hold it down, pulses. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Lift both heels, come up and down. Are you feeling your thighs and your hips? I am. Four more. Three. Hold it down, pulse it here. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Hold that plié, pump your thighs. It's burning, I know. You got it though, you're strong. Two, one. Woo! Nice job, slide it in. Let's stretch that out and then we'll go on the floor and do a little Pilates. So taking a hamstring stretch, we can either flex our front foot and push back into our hip, or you can throw your leg over your chair. Thank you. And then switching to the other side, just passing our hip back, extending that left leg, flexing the foot, or throw your leg over the chair, just folding right into that stretch. Nice, let's come on down onto our mat. We'll do a little more stretching down here as well. But let's start just with some ab curls. We're gonna come down, you can bring your hand weights with you if you'd like, rolling down our spine, taking our weights, and taking ab curl up. Inhale, bring the arms up, exhale, blow out through your mouth, curl up. Just going back as far with the arms as feels good to our shoulders and where we can keep our rib cage down, that middle back pressing into the floor. Try not to pull with our chin. Good. And then bending our right elbow, coming up, pressing across to the other side. Both shoulders lift off the floor so we're not just rolling over. Three. Switching to the other side. Bend your other elbow. You can hold your hand weight. Come up straight, sliding your ribs towards your hips, and then press across. Lifting both shoulders up. If your neck gets tired, just take a break. You don't have to do all the repetitions. Two more. And last time. Very well done. Bring your right leg up to the sky. Left knee can be bent, or if it feels okay with your back, extend the legs. Keep the tummy tight and just circle in. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Point through the ankle so you don't cramp the toe. Go the other way. We're trying not to rock in our powerhouse. Keep that nice and tight. Two more. And then flex your foot open to the side. Point, bring it in. Your knee can be bent on the other side if that feels better on your back. Chest is wide, chin is tucked. Ribs and hips are close together so we're not arching our low back. Nice, shake it out, switch the other side. Starting with those small range of motion circles, circle it in, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Pause, go the other way for eight. Six, five, four, three, two, one. Try not to shift, one side's harder. Open and flex, point and close. Just drop it out. Five more, four, two more strong, and last time. Good, shake your foot out. So we can either go back into those ab curls. If your back is sensitive, stay with that. Otherwise, lift up an upper ab curl, fingers soft behind the head, and pull the knees in and out from the hips. Head and shoulders stay up. We're barely touching behind the head. Legs just go out as far as you can keep your middle back pushing into the floor. So you can be out just a few inches, pull it in. Knees step right over the hips. Inhale through the nose, exhale, blow it through the mouth to pull it in. Good, lower it down, bring your knees in towards your chest, circle out your knees, move your head gently side to side, massaging your back. Circle the other way. Cross your right ankle over your left thigh, lift your foot off the floor, right hand goes in between the legs and just give your leg a nice stretch here. In your upside down pigeon position. You don't have to hold if you don't want. Good, placing that foot down, extend the leg, hold above or below the knee. You could hold your foot or just your shin or your thigh, bottom leg long or bent. Open the leg out. Come center, shake it out. Switching to the other side, we're gonna cross left ankle over right thigh. Left hand goes through the window of the legs, holding behind that right leg if you wanna hold. Nice, and then extend that left leg up. Bottom leg long or bent. Breathing right into the back of the leg, and then drop it wide. Let your heart tone. Is that what devils do? come back to center, release your foot, give it a little shake, and then rocking up to sitting. We'll come around to all fours and take a cat-cow stretch. Exhale, arching our middle back up. Inhale, drawing our heart through our arms. And then either coming to standing or coming upside down like a downward facing dog, lifting and lowering our heels. You can do this standing straight up. You don't have to be upside down. Good, and then bending our knees, walking our hands towards our feet, or if you're standing, just rolling down, rolling up our spine really slowly, coming up vertebrae by vertebrae. Drawing the shoulders back and down. Bending our right knee behind us, maybe holding the ankle, stay tall or fold forward. And then switching to that other side. Stay upright or fold forward. Nice. And then take a little curtsy bow. Other side. And give yourselves a great big round of applause. Awesome job. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining me. I hope you have a great rest of your day. See you next time.